It's basically one of those mini apple slicers, but for a huge watermelon, and can slice the entire melon in one push without taking a ton of time and getting juice everywhere. I was worried it was gonna be hard for me to press down and slice it because, as you can see, Nicholas had no problem, but it actually ended up being pretty easy. I highly recommend.